Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be making the fresh spring roll. Look at this. Oh, it looks so cute. Oh, so fresh, so healthy, I think. We're gonna try. I make it today. It's a little bit hot still, so. Delicious. Put in minced meat, spring onion, coriander, and glass noodles. Vietnamese dish. So maybe I'm gonna roll it with fresh herb. I have here mint, all kind of things. So I take a bit of everything. Like this. Cucumber. So it's gonna look like this. Oh, delicious. Oh. So delicious. Vietnamese food. Next life, I want to be Vietnamese again. If I can. To eat all the delicious Vietnamese delicious food. Like this. So. Cucumber. Look at this. It looks so cute. Like this. It is still warm, and this herb really cold and fresh. Oh, what a perfect combination. And really spicy dipping sauce. But I like it more to wrap it in the piece of salad. Better. It's green. It's healthy. Oh, delicious food. Delicious food. spoon. You can never get bored with Vietnamese food. I can see the smoke coming out still. I'm not gonna try one with spicy without salad then. So tasty. Green onion. Really spicy. But last week I tried Belgian food. It was good. Now I eat Vietnamese food again. So what other country next? If you want me to try or think that I should try, comment below, okay? I will do my best. But now go ahead, go back to Vietnamese food. I'm eating Vietnamese food. Perfect. Pretty welcoming food, actually. That's dangerous if it's too welcome. So normally in Vietnam we don't have these festivals. I don't know how to call it in English either, but here they call it I also don't know what it's called. I'll think about it, okay? Give me a second. Wait a minute, what is it called? I don't know. I don't know now. Now I know what this is called. We call it a rucola. Rucola, but I don't know how they call it in English. Very healthy. It's the favorite salad also of President Obama. Rucola. Ah! A rocket. Something like that. Rocket. And this will be my last one. I didn't talk so much this time. Maybe some of you are happy because I'm eating so much. Yeah. But thank you for watching. Like and subscribe to my channel. And I'm really curious what you comment below, what I eat next time, in what country. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Bye.